Spain's constitutional court has suspended a symbolic referendum planned by the Catalan regional government for Sunday. A full independence referendum was suspended in September, so the consultation of citizens was proposed instead. Tens of thousands of people are expected to turn out to hold pro-independence demonstrations and try to vote anyway.